names for moves. I just had techniques. So you can call it whatever you want. But the idea is here, that one where you're grabbing the bottom of the foot, you got to be quick around the corner. And even if he's got your ankles, it's not going to matter that much. I'll show you when it will matter. We'll do a scramble. But if you're in on a high cross here, okay, you set everything up here, okay, here. And he's leaning into you a little bit, okay. There, everything has a reason, okay. He comes up here, he's gonna grab, okay. On this one, I protect here, protect ankles, come low leg, let him fall off there. This time, he's pushing into me here. That's how he exposes the bottom of his foot for me. See him right here? I'm staying low, okay? You're gonna get in these positions. Even if you think you're not, you will, okay? Higher level matches, you're gonna be right here. You're gonna be fighting. He's gonna be blocking off your shoulder here and your elbow. It's really hard to come across. But like we learned a couple days ago, he comes there, be innovative. Come here, here. Okay, go low leg. You might not get that every time. So that's where this one comes in, all right? See how I'm locked low here? I'm not here, I'm locked low. That exposes the bottom of his foot, okay? I'm grabbing. This is where I'm grabbing, guys. Don't take the knee out. Here, all right? I like to see a little bit of pain, but not when we're learning moves, okay? So pull it straight up. Pull it straight up here, hit the corner. Here, capture our leg. You guys understand that now? Okay? He captures your ankles here. All right, sit on him. Sit on him here, okay? That's fine. He brings this arm up, or I bring it up for him. That's when we go back and put him in danger, all right? If you're just wrestling and you're not aware of yourself or all these positions, you're gonna get into scrambles, kind of like Jason and I showed, where you're gonna come in here, shoot in, okay? And then we're gonna have a scramble here, all right? It's here. He's gonna come in. Okay. That's what it's gonna look like. Because what didn't I do? Yeah, my head wasn't up. I didn't control the position at all. And he saw that as his opening. Okay? And who scored the points? Right here. Okay? So you gotta be really careful in here and be real persistent. Secondly, crack down, okay? If he beats your shoulder here, which I'm not thrilled about, okay? You come here, you're in this crack down position right here. He's got the advantage in the fact that right now I'm exposed, all right? But if I stay tight in here, okay? And I start getting my head down in his knee, okay, keeping my butt low. Here, this is not good. Alright, this is where he wants me to be. Here. Okay? I'm all balled up. I want to stay low here. I don't want him to beat this shoulder. I come low. This hand is going angle here. Ideally, that's where I want to be. And rotate. That's not gonna happen like that every time. Here, okay? Once in a while he's gonna come over top. That's when I get into this stuff again, all right? Right here, he comes over top, I capture, all right? I could even bait him, take him that way, then I come back that way. It's all about your hips and moving your feet. The longer I stay right here, the more he's gonna adjust. He's gonna keep adjusting, He's gonna step over, that's where I'm at. I need to make movements, a lot of them, okay? I'm here. See where my hips are? They're low. I have a chance, right here, okay? Ideally, I wanna move this thing out, keep my head in here, okay? He's gonna start going with me a little bit, scrambling. I'm gonna move my feet, right here. That's not gonna happen every time. So, he comes over top here. I might grab this, okay? Bait him. Once in a while, I might actually take it over, put him in danger again here. Here. Capture this bottom leg or this top leg here. Right here. You have to keep turning the corner. Keep hitting the corner. All right? I can't say it enough how important it is. You come here and you just hope for the best, and you're hoping for a stalemate, you are in trouble, especially when you're wrestling a guy like this or Welsh. All right? Here, and I hope for the best. Watch. Questions on that whole situation? A lot of different little techniques in here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Here. Okay. I'm in pretty deep here. Okay. My crackdown. I'm gonna shoot him right forward. Here. See how he falls off? That's perfect. All right. Then if he comes back up and regains position a little bit, get your head right inside of the knee here. This arm's not gonna come up high. Here. He comes around over top of me. Here. He's coming over top. Here. Grab the wrist. Okay, grab the wrist here. Rotate him this way. Here. Top leg. Step in. Okay. Does that help? All right. About 5 minutes on this. All right. 1, 2, 3.